Chris here again from Pronamics. Now you've priced up your project and reviewed the cost information and set up margins in the project summary window, we can move on to reviewing the results of the spread calculation.
Before we can run the spread, we'll need to resolve any errors or issues with the project. Expert estimation will help you do this as you go in the form of project messages. You can access these anytime by clicking here in the bottom right-hand corner. Errors which will stop the spread from running include unfinished items, because this means we haven't yet finished pricing up the project, and also any formula errors in any cost estimate. You can double-click the magnifying glass here to navigate straight to the source of that project message. You can easily review where the issue is, it's highlighted in red here, so we can quickly unfinish, correct this formula, and then finish this item. We can then finish all the remaining direct cost items. Once all the project messages have been resolved, you'll see the project message status will be blank. Let's open the spread results now. This window shows you exactly how the margin and overhead costs have been spread across the direct costs of the project, so you can review and make sure you've recovered the margin and overhead exactly how you want to. You can see each direct cost item here, with the estimated total for each, and then the total overhead and total margin spread across each item. You can see the total overhead and margin spread here at the bottom of the window. These amounts will agree back to the totals in the project summary window. The final columns, lastly, show the sell rates and sell totals of the items and the effective markup. Put another way, the spread results window shows you exactly how the sell rates and sell totals have been arrived at. Once you've reviewed the spread, you can then make decisions about how you might like to manipulate the spread, using spread nominations, for example.
Once you're happy with the sell rates and sell totals of your items, you can move on to reviewing reports. We'll cover this in our next video. We've put more information in the knowledge base articles linked below this video. And of course, you can always speak to me or any of our support team here in our Brisbane office on our support number. Or ask us a question in the comments section below. It's quicker than writing an email.